Come on. God. You alone our hearts desire. Why don't you lift up your hands towards heaven? If God is your only desire, you desire him more than gold. He is your exceeding great reward. Why don't you lift up your voice and lift up your hands and tell God, only you, oh God, you alone, oh God, you alone are the world that I desire, oh God. I desire you, oh God. I desire you more than anything else. You are everything to me. Oh, come on, people of God, for one more minute, lift up your hands to God. Lift up your hands to God and begin to worship him. Begin to worship him. You alone, oh God. You alone, oh God. You are everything to me. You are everything to me, oh God. You are worthy of worship. You are worthy of glory, oh God. You alone. You alone, oh God. No one else but you, oh God. You are worthy of glory, worthy of my heart, worthy of my devotion. I give you praise, oh God. I give you praise, oh God. I give you praise, almighty God. In the mighty name of Jesus, hold the hand of your neighbor. Oh God, we are honored to be before the presence of the Most High God. Hold the hand of your neighbor, even as we lift this nation before God. Oh God, may you be the hunger of this nation. We pray in the mighty name of Jesus that God may Kenyans hunger and thirst after you, oh God. May we as a people, oh God, thirst after you, oh God, come after you, oh God, even like the deer pants for the living water. We pray for such hunger. We pray for such desperation. We pray, oh God, for such desperation for God in our hearts, in our nation, oh God. For Father, we know, oh God, there is a deeper dimension for us. There is a higher height, oh God, for us as a people. And today, in the name of Jesus, we lift up this nation before you. Oh God, let there be a move of God. Oh God, let there be revival. Let the fire fall. Let the fire fall. Let the fire fall upon your altar, oh God. We pray for fresh oil. We pray for a fresh word to come forth, to proceed out of your mouth, oh God, concerning our nation, because you are worthy, oh God. Oh, he that remembers his covenant forever. We ask you, oh God, remember your word. Remember your promise, oh God, concerning our motherland, oh God. And let there be revival, even as you say, oh God. We thank you, oh God, for our leaders. We thank you, oh God, for the people, for the men and women, oh God, in power. We commit them to you. We commend them to you, oh God. We pray for integrity. We pray for the fear of God in their hearts. We pray that, Father, your hand shall be upon them, even to make the right decisions, even for the glory and honor of your name. Have your way, oh God. Let your name and only your name be glorified in our nation. And this we pray, trusting and believing in Jesus' name. Amen. Go ahead and let's celebrate the Lord. Come on, let's celebrate the Lord. Hallelujah, JCC. Let's honor God with our praise. He is worthy, he is worthy, he is worthy. He is worthy, he is worthy, he is worthy. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. One more time. I feel like we need to praise God some more. Amen. Has God been wonderful to you? Did God keep you the whole of last week? Have you seen the faithfulness of God and the goodness of God? I want you to forget about your neighbor. Forget who is standing next to you. Let's give God some praise in the house of God. We are glad to be in his house. Hey!